scratch out a pleasant, simple tune without breaking his neck. It isn't easy. You might ask, why do we stay up here if it's so dangerous? We stay? We stay because Anatep is our home. And how do we keep our balance? That, I can tell you in one word, tradition.
Okay.
sold him a horse. Told him it was a mule, but that's all settled now. Now he lives.